Hello beautiful people, welcome back to Miller Africa YouTube channel. It's been a while since we posted, but we are back like we never left. Anyways, hit that like button and subscribe. Today we are going to look at Choma Waterfall in Morogoro. The falls is located about 25 kilometers from Morogoro Town up the Uluguru Mountain. Let's go together, let's take this journey up the mountain to the fall, one of the spectacular falls located in the Uluguru Mountain Forest. Hey, let's go!
Wanafunzi mjambo? Umetoka shule? Naenda nyumbani. Haya. Ama habari za leo? Pole na safari.
Yeah, kuzungushia hapo chini.
Ah.
Kwenye hicho kibomba hicho cha mtete. Ile nyumba ndio ile.
Imagine where we came from. So these kids are used to this. And we're still going further up the mountain. With the driver himself.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kupanda milima. Sawa sawa.
Mzoefu, unajua mimi mzoefu.
Paka waterfalls.
Kuna baka kwenye waterfalls huko.
Wewe ni mzoefu.
Mzoefu sio mchezo. Kwanza kama mtu sio mzoefu huwezi kufika hapa kwanza tulivu.
Okay. Na bodaboda lazima iwe mpya.
Ya, bodaboda lazima iwe mpya.
These old water sources. It's a steep slope, so we have to walk carefully. Yeah. Waterfall. Yeah. Really amazing. Choma Waterfall. Here we are at the Choma Waterfall. Okay. So here, this is it. The Choma Falls is one of the stunning beauty of Morogoro. It has a height or a water drop of 80 meters. Anytime you visit Morogoro, or if you are in Morogoro, you can take a time over the weekend to visit the falls to see the scenic views and you refresh from the fresh waterfalls.
See the guys preparing for, I think, a music video or some sort. Choma Waterfall. Morogoro Uluguru Mountain.